turabasuhuje mwese amakuru y'Ipanama Media Rwanda tunabaha ikaze mu makuru yagiye avugwa mu bitangazamakuru ndetse n'ibinyamakuru bitandukanye tugiye kuyahera mu ngingo z'ingenzi zikurikira umusenateri ashinja u Rwanda gushaka kubuza Sadeke kohereza ingabo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo Ubufaransa bwongeye kwamagana u Rwanda buruhora M23 naho muri Rwamagana akekwaho kwicanya na mukubise umuhini no gukomeretsa se Mbahikaze muri aya makuru ku buryo burambuye tugiye guhera kuri ngivuga ko Perezida Paul Kagame yishimiye ubufatanye buri hagati ya Mozambique, ingabo z'u Rwanda n'iz'umuryango wa Afurika y'Amajyepfo, SADC mu kurangiza ikibazo cy'ibyihebe mu ntara ya Cabo Delgado muri Mozambique. Perezida Kagame yabugarutseho ubwo we na mugenzi we Hakainde Hichilema wa Zambia bagiranaga ibiganiro n'abanyamakuru muri Village Urugwiro. Abajijwe n'imbaraga zashyizwe mu gukemura kiriya kibazo cy'ibyihebe bya Al-Shabaab muri Mozambique hari umusaruro zatanze kandi n'ubuzima bukaba bwarasubiye mu buryo. Perezida Kagame yagize ati "Navuga ko ikibazo mu buryo bunini cyarakemuwe turabona impinduka mu bantu benshi bari bavuye mu byabo ubu bagaruka mu ngo zabo bagakomeza imirimo uko bisanzwe. Ingabo za SADC zagiye mu bice bitandukanye dufatanyije umutekano n'ituze byaragarutse kubera iyo mpamvu y'ubufatanye mu nzego z'umutekano n'igihugu cyatwakiriye. Ubucuruzi n'ibikorwa by'iterambere byongeye gukora uhereye kuri sosiyete ya Toto niyo Abafaransa ikabicukura ikanacuruza peteroli yongeye gusubukura ibikorwa byayo navuga ko 80% by'ikibazo byakemutse 20% isigaye n'ibindi bibazo ariko nabyo bigomba gukemuka Abanyamakuru banabajije Perezida Paul Kagame na Perezida Hichilema kuvuga ku bushake Afurika ifite bwo gukoresha amafaranga y'ibihugu aho guca ku idolari kugira ngo ibihugu bikorane ubucuruzi n'ishoramari Iki gitekerezo cyagaragajwe na Perezida wa Kenya William Ruto yaba ari Perezida Hichilema na Perezida Kagame bagaragaje ko bagishyigikiye. Gusa Perezida Paul Kagame avuga ko hakiri ibigomba gukorwa kugira ngo Afurika ihahirane bidasabye ko hazamo idolari. Mu myaka 15 cyangwa 20 ishize ibyo ngo byari byavuzwe ariko ntibyashyirwa mu bikorwa Kagame akavuga ko bisaba ubushake bwa politiki kugira ngo bigerweho. U Rwanda na Zambia byemeje ko umuturage uzajya ujya muri kimwe muri ibi bihugu azajya asaba viza ageze ku kibuga cy'indege. Umunyamakuru yabajije impamvu ahubwo viza zitavaho abantu bakajya muri Zambia cyangwa mu Rwanda ntazo basabwe. Perezida Kagame yamusubije ko gusabira viza ku kibuga cy'indege ari intambwe ikomeye kuko bivuze ko uzaba wemerewe kujya aho ushaka kujya yenda ku kibuga cy'indege ukayihabwa kugira ngo bamenye ko wahageze babika amakuru cyangwa se ubashe gusora amafaranga make. Gusabira viza ku kibuga cy'indege yavuze ko byakemuye ikibazo cyo gutinda umuntu yiruka ku nzego zitandukanye ashakisha viza. Perezida Kagame yanavuze ko bishobora kuzakemuka ibyo gukuraho viza ku batuye Afurika bajya mu bihugu byabo ari uko ibindi bibazo byo gukorera hamwe kwa Afurika bikemutse umuntu akajya atembera adasabwe viza gusa ngo bigenda gake harasabwa ko byihutishwa. Perezida Hakainde Hichilema wa Zambia yageze mu Rwanda ku wa kabiri Yari asangiye ku meza amwe na Perezida Paul Kagame mu gitondo cyo kuri uyu wa gatatu asura urwibutso rwa Jenoside rwa Kigali biteganijwe ko mbere yo gusoza uruzinduko rwe kuri uyu wa gatatu nimugoroba asura ibikorwa bitandukanye I Kigali. Mu yandi makuru biguma yahakanye ibyaha ashinjwa ahubwo avuga ko yakijije Abatutsi. Mu rubanza rwa Hategekimana Philippe uzi ku izina rya Biguma ubwo Perezida w'urukiko yamusabaga kugira icyo avuga ku byaha bya Jenoside aregwa yavuze ko ababazwa n'ibyo ashinjwa kuko we nta ruhare yabigizemo akemeza ko ibyo bamushinja ari ibinyoma ahubwo yakijije Abatutsi. Nyuma y'uko tariki ya 19 Kamena uyu mwaka abunganira Hategekimana Philippe basabye ko bongerwa iminsi 10 yo kwiga neza urubanza bagasaba urukiko kwitondera ubuhamya bwatanzwe n'abatangabuhamya batandukanye bashinja Biguma ndetse no kwitondera impuguke zitandukanye zatanze ishusho y'amateka no ku byaha ashinjwa basaba urukiko kubyitondera ko batigire mu Rwanda ubwo bagendeye ku byagiye biva muri gacaca. Mu gitondo cyo ku wa kabiri tariki ya 20 uyu mwaka mu rukiko rwa rubanda I Paris mu Bufaransa urukiko rwanzuye ko ibyo abunganira Biguma basabye bitagenderwaho ahubwo urubanza rugakomezwa nk'uko rwateguwe. Perezida w'urukiko yasabye Biguma niba hari icyo avuga maze ahagurukira ku mbago ye asohora urupapuro ruzinze yarabitse mu mufuka maze agira ati "Buri munsi nshinjwa ibyaha n'abantu ntazi kandi abo bose ibyo bavuga ni ibinyoma kandi nabo ubwabo baravuguruzanya ndumva akababaro kabo ariko si njye wakoze ibyo banshinja. Njyewe ubwanjye nagize uruhare mu kurokora Abatutsi bari mu muryango wa Mvuye kuri François Mporanyi Charles ndetse nakoze uko nshoboye kose ngo mbarinde. Ikindi ni uko ngo mu mwaka w'1994 muri Mata atari ari I Nyanza Nyuma yaho haje kumvwa ubuhamya bwo hoze akorana na Biguma ariko akora mu ivuriro rya Gendarmerie I Nyanza mu gihe cy'1994. Yavuze ko muri icyo gihe yajyaga abwirwa ko azicwa we n'abandi batutsi kuko batarengaga batanu wakabuzwa gusohoka ngo ahubwo azicirwa hari. Yavuze ko mu gihe cy'1994 yari I Nyanza Nyabisindu aho yatangiye kuhakora mu gihe cy'1991 nyuma za kwimurwa agiye kwiga iby'ubuganga ahagarurwa mu mwaka w'1993. Yavuze ko kandi mu gihe cy'1994 yaje kujya mu ngabo za APR kandi ko yari afite irangamuntu yanditseho Tutsi mu gihe cy'1993 arayijugunya kugira ngo batamumenya kubera ibibazo by'amoko. Ubwo Perezida w'urukiko yamubazaga icyazi kuri Biguma yavuze ko ari wayoboraga abajandarume batoya bakaza bigamba ko bisha abapadiri abihaye Imana banyuranye n'abandi bantu ndetse bakavuga amazina bamwe tukumva tunabazi. Perezida w'urukiko yabajije umutangabuhamya ati ese bibuka izina ry'uwari uhagarariye Gendarmerie w'I Nyanza. Umutangabuhamya ati yego, yitwaga Birikunzira. Yongeyeho ko Biguma na Birikunzira bitwaraga mu buryo bunyuranye kuko Birikunzira yicaga Abatutsi rwihishwa akabikora atanga amabwiriza ntasohoke mu biro naho Biguma we ngo yarabigaragazaga. Avuga ko yagiye yibonera interahamwe mu kigo cya Gendarmerie zije guhabwa amabwiriza na komanda. Avuga ko mu kigo ndetse n'abaturage muri rusange bimviye bavuga ko Biguma yatanze urugero rwo kumara Abatutsi muri za risonga ndetse abajandarume ba Biguma n'abasirikare bagiye gukora jenoside bakarimbura Abatutsi bari ku gasozi ka Nyamuri. Naho muri Rwamagana akekwaho kwicanye namukubise umuhini akanakomeretsa se. Umugabo mu murenge wa Muyumbu mu karere ka Rwamagana akurikiranyweho kwicanye namukubise umuhini mu mutwe ndetse no gukomeretsa se. Amakuru aturuka I Rwamagana yemeza ko uyu mugabo yishe nyina witwa Mukankwaya Angelina bitewe n'uko yari yasinze. Amakuru dukesha igihe avuga ko abazi uyu muryango bavuga ko uyu mugabo yagiranye amakimbirane n'umugore we aramukubita ahungira kwa nyirabukwe amusangayo. Icyo gihe ababyeyi bagerageje kumutabara abahukamara bakubita biviramo nyina kuhasiga ubuzima. Umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa w'umurenge wa Muyumbu Bahati Boni yabwiye ikinyamakuru igihe ko uyu mugabo yari yarananiranye ku buryo yari yarafungiwe n'ibiyobyabwenge. Mbese yari umuntu wananiranye kuko n'ubushize yafatanywe ibiyobyabwenge arafungwa bamukatira imyaka 7 arajurira barayigabanya bamukatira 4 afungwa ashaka umugore. Yongeyeho ko yari umuntu w'umusinzi ndetse ngo bikekwa ko n'ubundi yishe nyina yasomye agasembuye. Mu biro nyakwigendera washyinguwe ku wa 2/20/2024 uyu mwaka mu gihe ukekwa afungiye kuri sitasiyo ya Ribu ya Muyumbu mu gihe iperereza ku cyaha akurikiranyweho rikomeje. Ubufaransa bwongeye kwamagana u Rwanda buruhora M23. Leta y'Ubufaransa yasabye ihagarara ry'icyo yise ubufasha bwa gisirikare. U Rwanda rukomeje guha umutwe wa M23 inamagana urugomo imitwe itandukanye ikomeje gukorera mu burasirazuba bwa Congo. Ubufaransa bwongeye gushyira u Rwanda mu majwi binyuze mu itangazo ryasohowe na Minisiteri yabwo y'ububanyi n'amahanga. Iri tangazo ryo kuwa kabiri rivuga ko Ubufaransa buhangayikishijwe n'amakuru yemeza ko M23 ikomeje kugenzura uduce two mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo. Ubufasha bwa gisirikare u Rwanda rukomeje guha uyu mutwe witwaje intwaro ndetse no kuba abasirikare b'u Rwanda bari ku butaka bwa Congo. Ku cyumweru gishize nibwo impuguke za Loni muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo zasohoye raporo ishinja ingabo z'u Rwanda kuba zikomeje guha ubufasha M23. Iyi raporo by'umwihariko ishyira mu majwi bamwe mu basirikare bakuru b'ingabo z'u Rwanda ibashinja kuba ku ruhembe rw'ubufasha bivugwa ko buhabwa uriya mutwe. Ubufaransa bwavuze ko umuhate w'abayobozi batandukanye mu karere ugomba kwifashishwa mu kwihutisha gahunda y'uko M23 iva mu duce twose yigaruriye, guhuriza hamwe abarwanyi b'uyu mutwe ndetse no gushishikariza indi mitwe gahunda yo kurambika hasi intwaro no gusubizwa mu buzima busanzwe. Usibye M23, Minisiteri y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga y'Ubufaransa yamaganye urugomo rukorwa n'imitwe itandukanye ivugwa muri raporo y'impuguke za Loni. Ni imitwe irimo ADF, Mayimayi cyo kimwe na FDLR. Raporo ivuga ko ifitanye ubushuti n'abasirikare bakuru batandukanye bo mu ngabo za Congo. Ubufaransa bwiyongereye kuri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ziheruka gusaba Kinshasa kureka gufasha FDLR ndetse no kwihanangiriza u Rwanda zishinja gufasha M23. Naho mu yandi makuru, umusenateri arashinja u Rwanda gushaka kubuza SADC kohereza ingabo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo. Senateri Francine Muyumba wo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo arashinja u Rwanda gukora ibishoboka ngo ruburizemo umugambi w'umuryango wa SADC wo kohereza ingabo mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu bukomeje kuvugwamo imirwano ya hato na hato hagati y'umutwe wa M23 ndetse n'igisirikare cya FARDC n'imitwe y'inyeshyamba ikorana nayo. Uyu musenateri abinyujije ku rukuta rwe rwa Twitter kuri wa gatatu yanditse ko u Rwanda rugenda rushimangira umubano warwo n'ibihugu bya SADC mu rwego rwo gukumira kohereza ingabo z'akarere z'uyu muryango mu burasirazuba bwa Congo. Yakomeje agira ati Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo, igihugu cy'ikinyamuryango wa SADC, igomba kumvisha ibindi bihugu bigize uyu muryango ko ari ingamba zo guca intege gahunda ya SADC ku bijyanye no kugarura amahoro mu burasirazuba bwa Congo. Uyu musenateri kandi yanenze ubushobozi buke bwa diplomasi y'igihugu cye, avuga ko ishobora kurushaho kugiteza ibibazo. Yagize ati ubushobozi buke bwa diplomasi ya Kinshasa buragenda burushaho gushyira igihugu mu kaga ko kubura umutekano no kugicamo ibice. U Rwanda rwongera ingamba z'ubufatanye harimo no mu bya gisirikare n'ibihugu byinshi bya SADC, hagamijwe kubona ko ibihugu by'uyu muryango byava mu byemezo byafashwe bishyigikira Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo. Mu gusoza ubutumwa bwe yagize ati Kinshasa igomba guhagarika gutaka kubera u Rwanda ikajya ku kazi kugira ngo irinde Congo. Senateri Muyumba yatangaje ibi mu gihe Perezida Hichilema wa Zambia, kimwe mu bihugu bigize SADC, yatangiye kuri uyu wa kabiri uruzinduko rw'akazi rw'iminsi ibiri, no mu gihe u Rwanda kuri ubu rufitanye umubano mwiza n'igihugu cya Mozambique nacyo kibarizwa muri uyu muryango. Hanze y'u Rwanda, Uganda yataye muri yombi umusore umaze igihe yigamba kuba ikihebe cya ADF. Inzego z'umutekano za Uganda zataye muri yombi umusore witwa Karenzi Resto nyuma yo gukwirakwiza ku mbuga nkoranyambaga amashusho agaragaramo yigamba kuba ikihebe cya ADF. Polisi ya Uganda yatangaje ko Resto w'imyaka 25 y'amavuko yafatiwe ahitwa Rugazi. Mu mashusho uyu musore yaherukaga gukwirakwiza ku rubuga rwa TikTok yumvikana avuga ko azica abantu, abagabo akabashahura ndetse n'andi magambo menshi anenga Perezida Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. Ni amashusho uyu musore yifashe mu gihe Uganda ari mu cyunamo nyuma y'igitero cy'iterabwoba ADF yaherukaga kugaba mu gace ka Kasese ikica abarenga 40 biganjemo abanyeshuri. Karenzi mu mashusho yigambamo kugiramo uruhare cyo kimwe n'ikindi gitero cy'iterabwoba uyu mutwe wigeze kugaba mu mujyi wa Kampala kikicirwamo abantu. Karenzi mu mashusho yumvikana avuga ko ari umumotari, gusa polisi ya Uganda iheruka gutangaza ko asanzwe acururiza umuntu mu iduka riherereye mu gace ka Buike. Uyu musore yataye muri yombi nyuma y'amasaha make asohoye amashusho asaba imbabazi kubera ibyo yari yatangaje. Polisi muri Uganda ivuga ko ikomeje iperereza kugira ngo hamenyekane uruhare rwa Hasto mu gitero yigamba ko yagizemo uruhare. Usibye we, polisi iheruka gukora umukwabu yasize itaye muri yombi abantu barenga 20 bakekwaho gufatanya na ADF mu gitero uyu mutwe wagabye mu ishuri ryisumbuye rya Rubirira barimo n'umuyobozi waryo. Naho mu yandi makuru, Kapora ushinjwa gushaka guhirika ubutegetsi muri Gambia yabyigaramye. Umusirikare muto ushinjwa ko umwaka ushize ari we wanogeje umugambi wo guhirika ku butegetsi Perezida Adama Barrow yateye utwatsi ibyo akurikiranyweho byose. Mu kubaza mu mwaka 2022, Guverinoma Gambia yaburijemo umugambi wo guhirika ku butegetsi ndetse ita muri yombi abasirikare barangajwe imbere na Lance Corporal Sana Fadela. Icyo gihe iperereza rya gisirikare ni ryo ryatahuye umugambi wo guhirika ku butegetsi bwa Perezida Adama Barrow. Imbere y'urukiko, Lance Corporal Sana Fadela yari kumwe n'abandi basirikare babiri n'umupolisi umwe bakurikiranyweho icyaha cyo kugambanira igihugu, ubuhemu no kwigomeka. Yabwiye urukiko ko atigeze ateganya guhirika guverinoma cyangwa ngo ashishikarize umuntu n'umwe kwigomeka ku butegetsi. Yatewe utwatsi kandi umutangabuhamya wa leta wamushinje ko yamusabye kumujyana mu bapfumu muri Mauritania nyuma akazamugorera kumugira ushinzwe ubutasi. Fadela yamaganye kandi ibyo Sergeant Karamo Jata avuga ko yamweretse gahunda y'ibikorwa no kohereza itsinda ry'abakomando, avuga ko atigeze abona ibiri muri iyo nyandiko ashinjwa. Avuga ko nka Lance Corporal nta bushobozi namba afite bwo kohereza abakomando cyangwa izindi ngabo ku rugamba rwo guhirika ubutegetsi. Urubanza rurakomeje mu gihe Lance Corporal Fadela asaba gufungurwa kuko ibyo aregwa avuga ko ari ibihuha bidafite gihamya. Gambia iyobowe na Adama Barrow guhera mu mwaka 2017 ubwo yatsindaga mu matora ya Yahya Jammeh wari umaze imyaka 22 ku butegetsi. Aya makuru tuyasoreze kuri iyi nkuru ivuga ko Amerika yahannye abayobozi ba Sudani y'Epfo kubera ihohoterwa rishingiye ku gitsina. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zafata ibihano abayobozi babiri bo muri Leta ya Sudani y'Epfo n'abandi bo mu mutwe w'iterabwoba wa Islamic State bashinjwa kugira uruhare mu bikorwa byabyaye ihohoterwa rishingiye ku gitsina. Minisiteri y'imari muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ivuga ko ari ubwa mbere iki gihugu kigiye kwita ku kibazo cy'ihohoterwa rishingiye ku gitsina nyuma y'amasezerano yashyizweho umukono na Joe Biden mu Gushyingo umwaka ushize. Abo bayobozi bo muri Sudani y'Epfo bashinjwa ibyaha by'ihohoterwa rishingiye ku gitsina birimo gushimuta no gufata ku ngufu ni Major General James Nando na Guverineri w'Uburengerazuba bwa Equatoria Alfred Futuyo. Mu itangazo yashyize hanze Perezida Joe Biden yavuze ko Amerika yemeje gukora ibishoboka byose kugira ngo ishyirehezo ku ihohoterwa ribangamira uburenganzira bwa muntu rikomeje kwiyongera ku isi. Amerika yahanishije aba bayobozi gufatira imitungo yabo iri muri Amerika ndetse n'abaturage b'iki gihugu babuzwa gukorana nabo ubucuruzi. Naha dusoreje amakuru ari kuvugwa muri aka kanya. Dushimiye ko mwayakurikiye, tubararikiye no gukurikira ibiganiro bitandukanye biri kuri uru rubuga.